from Artistry by Susan, and I'm gonna show you guys a bloom swipe technique and also a bloom technique. One from Shelly Art, and her course is amazing, so I recommend taking that. Also, I took a course with Karen DeRisham, and I love the technique she taught, and it really helped me a lot. So I've been an artist for many years in all kinds of mediums, but fluid art is a little bit different. So I definitely would suggest taking their course. So stay tuned and thanks for watching. All right, guys. So now I'm gonna do one of the biggest things I've ever done. I've never done this before. It's kind of scary, but I'm gonna do my best and try my best to make it. Oopsie, I'm making a mess. So I already have my pillow down. I'm almost tempted to add a tiny little bit more to it because this is such a big piece of wood and it's actually going to be a table. It's actually going to be a table, guys. So let me just add a little drizzle more out there because I could always spin it off. That way that the paint will travel where it needs to go. Okay, all right. So let's see. My base color, for this base color, I think I want it to be a gold. I was gonna do a blue, but I think I want it to be something else. Okay, all right, now let's add some chocolate on here. Okay, whoa, that's a little much over there. Let's add in some of this. Give it a little snazz. Let's give it some brulee. Okay, I want to give it a little bit of this stuck up pig interference green. I'm not sure how that's going to look up against white because this is actually made to go on black. Color here. This is a pale color. I think this is Ballet Slipper, TLP's Ballet Slipper. Okay, TLP Ballet Slipper. And I'm going to top it off with some gold. Yeah. I'm going to get my hair dryer to blow it out because it's so big. plugging it up, guys. Give me a second. I'm off camera for a minute. Okay, that's ready to go. All right, now I need so I'm trying to think for the to do for the cell activator. I have the Atelier. Nope, I have Amsterdam Paints Gray. Actually, I think I'm gonna just swipe in the middle. Okay. And then at the top, I'm going to blue. I'm going to go back in with some more color here in this spot. Put in some gold. I'll put in some pink. Put in some cream. Okay. Put in a little bit of blue here. And another little bit of blue. I'm gonna have the gold on the top again. So let me get some more black cell activator. A tiny little bit of the LTA. So I'm like just swirling it around on my palette knife. Okay, so which way do I want to go? Okay. Let's see what that develops in. Okay, then I need a little bit more to go there.
on that side. Okay, I like that. Like a little bit of brown in that. A little bit more of gold in that. Now, let me add in a little tinge more of that. Let's mix it around. And then upside down. Okay. Let that sit. And then I can turn it. Okay. Okay, now I need you to go this way. Go. It is going different ways. Okay. Now, I need you to move. Okay, so I gotta lift you. I need you to go a little bit this way. And a little bit back this way. Okay, guys, I'm lifting my big wooden pillow. Just to pour off all this extra paint. Okay. All right, that's looking lovely. But what about my extra paint here? Okay, I'm just filling it in with my finger. Okay. And this is all going in here. Because actually, in the end, guys, this is going to be a table. Oh, this is stunning over here. Right now, guys, if you could see what I'm seeing. It is absolutely beautiful. You know, maybe I can go in. Maybe I can go in with a stick now. It has some beautiful cells in there. Okay. All right. Let's see what I could do. I think I'm kind of happy with what's going on there. Definitely on there. Okay. Let's see. If I can swirl you out inside. Okay, let me
see if I can bring you to the light.
Okay. Okay. I'm just taking my time, guys. Just taking my time. Just taking my time. Okay. So now, where is my stick? Let's see if I can do this. Okay, I like that there. I don't want to ruin that. Beautiful there. Okay, let's see. Awesome. It is coming out beautiful, guys. What do you think? It looks almost like a dragon. This is gonna actually be a table for my family room. Okay, should I put a little piece here, I'm thinking, guys, of the same colors, just to take up some of that negative space. What do you guys think? Have some more paint to go. To go in. Okay. Oh, this is stunning, guys. Really stunning. I'm trying to see if I could scoop you and bring you closer to me. Now that is a little better, I see. Okay. I love this, guys. It is absolutely breathtaking. Okay. absolutely breathtaking. I'm just filling in color. And you see what I'm doing, guys? I'm just picking up color from the other side just to finish my tabletop. I actually got this at Lowe's. Okay, I actually got this at Lowe's. So right now I'm just filling in the empty spots that didn't really get covered. As I'm turning the turner. I think once this is dry and I seal it in the resin, it's gonna be beautiful. I think I just got one little spot left over here. Okay, I think I just got it. I think I just got it. Wow, guys, this is breathtaking, breathtaking. I don't know if I'm done with this. I need my stick again. Because I see like a dead spot here. Just trying to just add in like anything that I think looks really kind of weird and not. I think this one. That is beautiful. Between the cells, that one looks like an eye there. This is just unbelievable. Let's see if I can swirl down a little bit here. Okay, I love it, even with the negative space of here, but I think it's absolutely beautiful. I don't want to do anything more to it. Wow. Now I just have to let it dry, guys. And there it is. Let me give a final turn. You guys can see. There's nothing wrong with a little negative space. Awesome. Okay, thanks for watching, you guys.